lit fireplace here. As you can see, it's starting to burn.